Crews are trying to keep you safe on the way to Flagstaff. It was just 3 weeks ago when we showed you this crash, a semi sliding right off I-40. ADOT tells us that they've now installed new sensors at three spots on I-40 to alert crews before ice storms. Well,